choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka Anyigo. Reside at number 116 Molegede Estate, Mero, Alagbado Autonomy. I joined this great ministry in the year 2007. I thank God for making me a chosen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen.
Brethren, I'm here this morning to appreciate the God of the chosen, who has delivered me from the hands of a Fulani henchman. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It happened like this. On the first Sunday of this month, I traveled and I was coming back from East. And on the way, as we are coming back, we boarded our bus, and I prayed inside the bus and preached to them. And I told them that in this our travel, that God of choosing will show us safety. And all of us shout a thunderous amen. On our way coming, after Benin bypass, heading to Ore, before Okada Forest, as we are approaching Okada Forest, brethren, behold, we saw more than 30 men running out from the bush, double-crossing our bus. I look at myself, I don't know what to do, and many people, drivers have already ran away, and they opened the door. Many people inside the bus, all of them ran away. Brethren, I look at myself. I started declare myself. I say, I am a choosing. I am a choosing. I am a choosing. I'm not going anywhere. I can never disappoint my pastor.
Hey,
I was sitting down there. Many people ran away. The last person was telling me, brother, it's better you run for your life. I say, I'm not going anywhere. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Brethren, as I was sitting down there, I was there, and these people was destroying other people in the front, destroying them, and they even shooting gun anyhow. As about three or four of them coming towards our bus, where our bus was, they released about three bullets on front of that our bus. Brethren, where I was sitting down, I was panicking. I don't know what to do again. I stood up. I wanted to enter inside the bus to hide myself. I don't know what I was doing. I was panicking inside that bus. And I was wanted to enter inside. It's like something is blocking my way. I want to look back. It's like somebody was dragging me. A loud voice came to me and said, sit down here.
Hey, hey, God don't choose him, Baba.
Brother, as that voice came, I stood down immediately, and these people was approaching. They have already entered. The first person wanted to enter inside our bus. He saw me with this particular apron.
Hey!
And as he saw me, with force, he jumped down.
Hey!
And the other one wanted to enter. He looked at me, he also jumped down.
Power! Thank you, Father. Thank you, covenant keeping God.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The last person was there looking at me, and I was looking at them, eyeball to eyeball. They are looking at me. As they look at me, he commanded other people, he said, move front, move front. That is how God of choosing cover me with his glory on that faithful day.
Hey! Continue to clap unto God on Tuesday. Clap unto Him. Great God indeed. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Brethren, these people came to me. They are with machetes. They are with AK-47. They are with us. They double cross their chain bullets. But for me, I was not with anything. It is only this apron.
Hey!
It is, I'm not with anything, but it is only this apron that I'm putting on. But these people came and they are looking at me and it's like they don't know what they saw. So I really appreciate you very God.
Thank you, Father.
You have done this for me.
Thank you, Lord.
I say may his name be highly exalted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Brethren, before I pray for my general pastor, I want to advise you, anywhere you are going as a choosing, make sure you go with your apron. Because on that faithful day, I'm not with any weapon, but it is only my apron. And they saw me, and they don't know what they saw.
Hey.
So I say, may the name of the Lord may be highly exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray for my general pastor, who God has called in my own generation. I say, this very God who has called him, he will never forsake him.
Amen.
He will always protect him.
Amen.
Wherever he's going, he always go with him.
Amen.
And all the chosen ones, I pray heaven at last. I pray that this very God who protect me on that very day, he will protect you in the name of Jesus.
Amen. We can never clap enough for what this great God of choosing is doing.